Hello guys, welcome to Mega Mission Disorder. No, hello guys, Mega Mission Disorder here. Welcome to Nostalgic Gaming, Super Mario World, Bonus 2. Today we're doing Mondo and whatever other levels are ahead. Oh god, I hate water levels so much. So we're gonna do what I normally do. We are going to get some power-ups. Got more lives than a cat. Yeah, I'm just gonna like waste them. Oh, level. If you haven't seen last video, which was on Heartbound, the demo, then go check that out. I recommend it. I really had fun playing that game, and I'm hyped for it when it comes out. I thought it was going to be like a ripper for Thundertale, but nope. It took some inspiration, as in some of the kind of sound effects and cuts, I guess. But anyways, we're back on Super Mario World. Okay. That was a really long walk. Go. Have mercy, oh god. What is happening to these fish? Yes, I call them fishes at a cheap cheaps. What happens to the Koopas? They just don't care. Look, they actually use a shell. Sound effect. Huh. Okay, I'm doing good. Ish. Gosh. Oh. Oh. Did I do it? Oh, cool. That was hard. It's better to like another like skip it along. Continue and save. Outrageous. Oh god, I've seen this level before. Oh god, not the Wigglers, I mean. What was that? Was that some fire? This is going to be frustrating. I always get my, like, my real friends watching the video and saying, you speedrun this, it's annoying. And it is actually true, I have speedrun like Mario games and kind of gotten used to it. I've not actually got footage of it. You're just going to have to believe me. I've not like speedrun this game, but like Super Mario Bros. Wii, or New Super Mario Bros. Wii, which, whatever it's called. I can't remember how we completed it. I think it was right about 31 minutes or something. It's my best record. You're just gonna have to believe me. Or not. I don't mind. For heck's sake. Oh my god! Alright. Alright, try this again. Alright, try this again. One more attempt, then I'm gonna they're gonna be like skip mode activate. I swear I didn't do that on purpose. Well, this is gonna shorten the video, but skip mode activate. Great, I'm gonna stop talking now. Ba ba la da la da la da 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 la. All right. No, wait, I'm skipping this part. Aren't I? Yeah. So there's no point in telling you guys this. the specials. Shiz freaks. Thank you. Yes! I could have just done that the entire time. Funky. I am definitely saving the game here. You're okie donkey, we are back. Let's go play this funky level. Oh dear. Oh dear! Oh, very dear indeed. Oh shiz fricks. I never thought I'd actually get this far. God, this is an awesome game. I want to be butchered by some 13-year-old. How the hell are we going to get up there? Can't jump up. Certainly I can try. Get over here! Please. Coin. Wait, what the? Wait, what the? How the heck do we do this? Nope. Yep, we're gonna have to cheat again. Well, this video's quite short, I guess. Since most of the video was me trying to attempt Mondo, all of it to be really easy and me have to use a cape. That was frustrating. Now I know what to do. Why did I just turn to Eric Cartman? Okay, now I have a second cape. Run 24. My eyes hurt. I'm so tired. I could get some sleep, or I could wait. I could stay up all day and make the next video. Which is, sad. The video. It was meant to come out like weeks ago, nearly a month ago, but animation is really hard. Because I'm on a, like a budget or something, I don't have any money, and most animation softwares are not free, not the good ones. So I'm literally going to have to do a picture on my usual editor. Yoshi! I think these green ones. Wait, what the? Oh. Num. These green ones give you like more time. Oh yes! It's a Mario time! Run! Damn it! Heck. I said heck. Oh no, I'm gonna get demonetized. Go. Come on! Damn it! Nope. Yeah, I'm gonna have to cheat, aren't I? Reset. Whoops. Now that Koopa will always come back. Now get back here! No! Good. No, wait, what? Whoa. Heck! Finally done that glitch. Well, this is weird. Well, we are going to die, but don't do this. Come on, let's go, guys. Reset. Yep. What the heck? I'm guessing the hitbox didn't hit me, but not the cape. Wait, what? Where's the Yoshi? Huh. I wonder what happened. I think I might have messed up the game by resetting so many times. Thank you. What? I don't understand! Oh, I'm gonna do it. For a one-up I'm not going to use. You are a superstar, super player. Well, I'm a super player. Wait. There's just... What is this? Please tell me there's not gonna be another... What the... Wait, I was right about this. There was... There is. What? Is there or is there not like an autumn version of this game? Back to, I remember this, episode 1. Whoa, what the? Looks normal. Ish. There's a bunch of Koopas in the next level. Let's see what they look like. That was pretty easy. Well, of course, there's a bunch of Koopas in the next level. What the? Oh my god! What is this? Yoshi looks the same. Wait, he can fly still. Interesting. That is... That is awesome, guys. I am a super player in Super Mario World. If I can just... I'm gonna make a certificate. Just, you know, for this. In fact, I think I'll put it on the screen right now. Right about, you know. A little bit of interruption for the video, guys, but, I loved it, the certificate, so much. I've got it printed off.
Certificate of Achievement presented to player Timic Animation Disorder Super Player in Super Mario World, 2nd of December, 2017. Now, at the end of the clip, if I don't forget, I'll put the actual photo in the video, that thing. I'll probably do it at the end card, I don't know. But anyways, so... this is...
the Star Road looks different too. But I wonder, what happens if we go to spawn again? Looks the same. Same as always. Actually, let's go to Mondo. I'm pretty sure this... well, wait, Yoshi, come back here. Come back, hey! Respect my authority! Well, I think the level with no Koopas is dead. Oh, there's a Koopa here! This is... I feel honored now. I've beaten Super Mario World totally without any cheats. Such satisfaction. What happens if we go through... just this again, cool. What over here? Okay then. Anyways guys, that's oops. Anyways guys, that's the end of Super Mario Bros. No, Super Mario World. I hope you enjoyed this video. I sure did enjoy this game. I'll see you next time guys. Like, subscribe, share, comment, peace. And that's gonna be too much, aren't I? Hello guys, I'm gonna mission disorder here in the end card. Once again. And I didn't receive any fun out this time, not surprising, I didn't even expect any at all. I've gotten 4 pieces of fun out. Nice. Oh yeah, the certificate, I forgot to mention. The certificate is here, there you go. You can do whatever. And what to talk about? I don't know what to talk about. Anyways guys, like, subscribe, comment, share, peace. I'm asking a bit too much, like I said earlier. See ya!